A story now about an Alice woman who just received the keys to a new home, and it's quite a gift for her because her previous home was destroyed by two devastating storms, one of them being Hurricane Harvey. Today, our Ashley Gonzalez caught up with the new homeowner and the folks behind all that generosity.
Keys to her new home.
Thank you.
This is Noelia Carvajal, a resident of Alice, Texas. She says in 2017, Hurricane Harvey caused some damage to her house, but it was the floods of 2018 that brought destruction.
The house fell apart like from the size, you know.
When we got all that rain, her house shifted and it split.
Before Noelia moved in with her daughter and son-in-law, she says she stuck around and lived in the house anyway, through summer and winter, which she says wasn't always easy.
It was so hot in there. I would tell her, how can you sleep in there? She had a little fan.
And in the cold season, it was terrible. It was cold.
She would call me, she would tell me it's so cold when it was cold and, and you know, it's raining and her house was getting wet.
She says with the help of the community in filling out the right applications, the Texas General Land Office granted her money for a brand new house.
Pásale.
This is a two bedroom, two full baths with a living room, dining room, and kitchen, and a laundry room.
Arnie Sines was one of several that built this house from the ground up. It's a project he says he'll always be proud of.
It was just an honor to do it for her. I mean, after seeing the way her house was and then building her something like this.
And after getting a grand tour of her new house, Noelia gave it the stamp of approval.
Yes, it's very nice, all of it. But I like this living room, you know, because it's, I can put my table there and a sofa, you know.
Ashley Gonzalez.
Bless, you know, I thank God every day.
Three News.